always get questions when I go out. If I run into people, they're asking me, how has the water been? What have you guys been noticing? A symptom of climate change that everyone is worried about is more extreme weather.
pH is 7.6.
Okay.
With rainfall events, it increases the concentration of bacteria in the water.
We do the fecal bacteria monitoring twice a week. We do high tide and low tide.
All right, good?
Yeah.
So we're monitoring these areas to make sure they're safe for people to swim at. Policy can't exist without research. Without any research done on certain topics like PFAS, there would be no government regulations on it because people just wouldn't know what it is. Levels over 100 are considered not safe for public swimming, so we record that weekly and let people know the safety of the beaches.
Gross, because of all the
it's always warm and the water doesn't flow out very much.
But are you finding that it's consistent enough so that if someone says, should I swim at low tide or high tide, you could say definitively which one is safer?
We're lucky to live in an ecosystem where we all have a connection to the planet. Figuring out what that spark is that gets someone really interested in learning about something or caring about something is really important for us.
It's been really great because I can actually see the impact or the scope of my project in real life, which has been maybe one of my favorite parts of this internship.
If we can sort of ignite that spark, it leads to really powerful grassroots movements of people that want to take action in their lives to make the planet a better place.